apologize for not uploading anything yesterday, but I will today. Well, I don't know about today, maybe tomorrow. But let me just talk to two collectors. Kinds of collectors. There are flowers, bugs, food, and fish. Cherry's a flower collector, and these are all the flowers you need to look for. It will at least tell you what kind of flowers they are, what category, like in cool seasons or warm seasons, and on the bottom it can tell you what places. Some of them might tell you the name of the places, some of you just have to give you a hint. Prime example. A yellow flower with lots of fluffy seeds blooms in cool seasons, grows where it snows. Where is that? Well, you'll see, but I believe we have to find it way later in the game. Now in here, this is our food collector, Darna. See, these are all the food. Some are fruits and some are also vegetables. It tells you what kind of food they are, or vegetables, and it also tells you where you can find them, just like flowers. And I think there's a... Yes, there is. Did I just buy something? I want to wear these. Let's go check on, Poton. That's really embarrassing. Dr. Poton's a beagle, and everyone knows that beagles' noses are quite powerful. Surely, if you guys feel like playing as a beagle, you will be more powerful. You might be wondering about that strange dog in the cutscene. Well, we're going to see him in the Green Meadows.
Jeez, that's... He's getting his television loud. There we go.
Yes. Here's where he had the line about the enemies. Just like in Pet Dogs 2, if it's game over, we might lose some things. Well, let's listen to the levels. No, thank you. I get no whole idea. So let's sniff out that ring fragment. Remember, even in this game, the settings will become from daylight to night. Also, remember the icons on the enemies? Of course, they are a bit different from the Pet Dogs 2. Well, different pictures, but still the same things. Same button to bark, the minus button. If you hold it a little long, it will bark two times. And like before, hold it extra longer. Ah! A howl. Thank you. Now we should find another ring fragment, which is by that snake. This snake. Sometimes when you bark at any maze, a present will pop out, like any special items that you really need, or accessories and all sorts of good stuff. The herb. When you go on the menu and you go on status, it will tell you how many cents you need to sniff out in order to go on the next level. What you guys see? I'm gonna go talk to Polta. Smells like cabbage mixed with grapefruit. Remember, like in doves, sometimes you need to combine scents. Now, in dogs, they actually already tell you where those special things are. It just doesn't show its picture, but in this game it doesn't. You actually do have to find those ordinary stuff to find a special thing. And I just found a cabbage. Now to find a grapefruit. Those are grapes. I need grapefruit. Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. So maybe it does tell you where the special things are if you're close to where it's hiding, but I want to do it properly. Anyways, I found a yellow flower. Well, it's more of a sunflower. Next part we'll see.
see what we can do to check on Francis, Dr. Proton's nurse.